increasingly, it is kids from poorer backgrounds, backgrounds like mine, who are shunted in to these soft subjects, as they're called.
Well, is
these
that soft... true?
Yes, it is true. And then, of course, when they try to go to a decent university rather than some ghastly polytechnic like the University of Westminster, as we're now enjoined to call it.
Where my husband taught.
I'd divorce him, you know, that's what you know.
He's dead, yeah. So that would,
can't do that.
Well done.
They don't get in.